Why am I showing you a pot of boiling water on a car channel? You think I'm gonna put an egg in there, don't you? You really think I'm gonna do that, aren't you? But I'm not. I'm gonna see. Let's see here. That's the ambient. So what? Why would a car guy boil water?
I don't know. Why would a car guy boil water?
Let's see. Yeah, we're testing a thermostat. We're gonna see if it opens. Ooh. This is a 160 degree thermostat. This is what's going in the formula, and you can see a little bit of fog there, but she's wide open. That's what she's supposed to do. So good. There's your hint, folks. Boil a pot of water, it doesn't take long. Always test the thermostat before putting it in the car because it's a pain in the ass. All right, onward and upward. I don't know if you can see it. I'll try to get it close. But all thermostats are stamped with their, well, that's a good shot right there, stamped with when they're open. This is 180 degree. And you can see it because it says 180. So now we know. Let's see if it opens at 180.
Let's.
Okay, you know what's coming. Here's our old thermostat. It's closed. Let's see what happens. This water has been boiling. Well, at 160, it's not doing anything. Let's get it back on the fire. Trying to get this in the light. No, we're not doing much of a job of it. 174. This thing should start opening. And it's not. Thing should be wide open right now. It's a 180 degree thermostat. It's not even starting to open. We saw how fast the other one opened. Water boils at 212 and it's still not opened. So yeah, I'd say this is a junky thermostat.